certainly dovetails with Kamaru Usman's demeanor here during fight week. He has been oozing confidence every step of the way. He continues to chase down George St. Pierre's record for consecutive welterweight wins, which is 12, 10-0 in the UFC. Came through in a large way against Tyron Woodley back in March. First title defense in front of Usman here tonight.
Kamaru Usman, when he was on the up and coming, when he was on his rise towards the title, everyone was avoiding him. People would call out all these different contenders. They would say all these different people that they think are getting lucky and don't deserve title shots. No one said his name. He was the boogeyman.
Right.
They wouldn't say nothing because this dude is terrifying. He's got a terrifying work ethic. He's a relentless attacker. He's unbelievably physically strong. He has spectacular wrestling. He's got power in his punches and his kicks. And he's got a champion's mentality. And that is why he ran through this division all the way up to Tyron Woodley. This guy's never lost a round. You gotta understand that. Inside the octagon, he has won every single round of every single fight, including his title-winning effort against Tyron Woodley, who is widely considered to be one of the greatest welterweights of all time.
You know, Kamaru Usman is not a guy you want to run into on your way to a title fight, because it stops right there. He is that good at everything he does. He trains hard. He's going to wrestle you if you're a grappler or a striker. I'm sorry. He's going to strike you if you're a grappler. Like, there's no place for you to rest against Kamaru Usman. He's that good. But Kamaru Usman understands that this is the type of fight that can really make him. Because Colby Covington, you need a foil, right? You can be the biggest hero in the world. You got to have a foil.
Yes.
A good guy and a bad guy. And Colby will play the good guy, the bad guy, gladly. And Kamaru has to prove to the fans today that he's the good guy by vanquishing the villain over here. Colby Covington, the villain. Raw American Steel and Twisted Sex Appeal. Listen, this dude has got it all. It's a great fight. I can't wait, man.
It's such good. A good fight. On paper, I mean, besides the drama involved and all the trash talk and all the hate, just stylistically, this is such a great fight.
Usman about as mentally tough as it gets. Discipline's never been a problem. We will see who...